was going to bring to the national flag.
Performance much needed after obviously recent results, and hopefully now it's a stepping stone to get back on track and aim up the league. We're right back in it. I think there's three or four points separating us from the top six, and I think a few results went for us tonight as well. So again, it's stranger things have happened in football. You drop out, and then maybe we've had our blip, and hopefully we can come back stronger and go on a run now.